A number of commencement ceremonies were held today across the state. Thomas College in Waterville held its ceremony today. Governor Paul LePage delivered the commencement speech. He was also awarded an honorary doctorate in business administration. The University of Maine campuses in Farmington, Augusta, Machias, Presque Isle, and Fort Kent also held their ceremonies today. The University of Maine in Orono held its ceremony last weekend. In Portland, nearly 1,000 students from the University of Southern Maine received their degrees this morning. United States Senator Olympia Snowe delivered the commencement speech. Senator Snowe spoke about why she is not seeking a fourth term. She also encouraged the graduates to take a can-do attitude toward their future. Graduates we spoke with say they know a challenging job market lies ahead.
I mean, it's going to be difficult just to find a job itself with everybody else still looking. But hopefully this degree that we all got will put us ahead of everyone else.
So you already have a job coming out of graduation?
Yes.
How does that feel?
Really good.
And as a proud mother, how do you feel, ma'am?
Great. She's struggled in a long time. It's 5 years, and we are proud of her.
Fantastic. Nice Mother's Day gift, isn't it?
It is. Awesome.
This was the University of Southern Maine's 132nd commencement ceremony.